بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنام والمرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. My dear respected brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. رمضان مبارك to all of you. I ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى to accept all of our good deeds during this blessed month of Ramadan. يا ربي أمين. اللهم ربي تقبل منا صيامنا وقيامنا وصالح أعمالنا في هذا الشهر الكريم يا ربي أمين. My brothers and sisters, I'm sure you've all heard the province has announced an additional set of restrictions due to the increase in number of COVID cases. The restrictions that apply to our association limit our capacity at the masjid to 10 people. So we used to operate at 30% of full capacity, then 15% of full capacity, and now these new restrictions that will go into effect as of Monday morning will limit us to only 10 people. That's 10 people inside and outside combined. As such, it is with a heavy heart that we have to announce that are going to be stopping all activities at the masjid starting Monday morning. Trust me, this is a difficult decision to make, and I understand it is a difficult one to accept, especially during the month of Ramadan. But we have to do our part to ensure that we are in compliance, and we have to do our part to ensure that we are keeping each other safe and we are doing our best to limit the spread of this virus. What this means for us is that the daily salahs will be upheld, so we uphold the rights of the masjid. They will be upheld by the imams and the management, so they will not be open to community members. That applies for daily salahs, it applies for taraweeh, and it also applies for Jummah. So these events will be upheld by the imams and by the management of the masjid, inshallah ta'ala. I know it is difficult, I understand, but we ask for your compliance and we ask for your cooperation. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward you based on your intention. If you had made the intention to come to the masjid, I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to grant you that reward. Ya Rabbi Ameen. Now to share some good news, alhamdulillah, we had launched the Ramadan food basket campaign. And our goal was to put together 100 boxes and deliver those to the needy within our community. So alhamdulillah rabbil alameen, through the tireless effort of our volunteers and through the help and generosity of our brothers at iButcher, alhamdulillah, the boxes were assembled in a very timely manner, and alhamdulillah rabbil alameen, we've started distribution. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward our community for your generosity. We have received the donations we needed to cover the cost of those boxes. So as of now, this program is now closed. So alhamdulillah rabbil alameen, we've raised enough funds to be able to pay for the 100 boxes. We've also partnered with an organization in Toronto, Muslim Welfare, and they have sent us 300 bags of supplies. So inshallah ta'ala, these bags will also be given to the needy within our community. We're delivering in Burlington and all of Halton region and Hamilton and Mississauga. So we're trying to give the food and get it to reach to those that are in need. So may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward the community for your generosity. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward our volunteers for continuing to assemble these packages and delivering them. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept. We still have the Ramadan iftar program is still open. So that's the only activity that will be open to the community during this time frame. It will be the Ramadan drive-through iftar event. So inshallah ta'ala, register on our website. You show up to the masjid on weekends, we will deliver you your iftar and you head out. So this program is still active. If you wish to donate towards it, it's a great cause. Make the intention of iftar and iftar sa'im, that you're providing iftar for someone that's fasting. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept it from you. And if you wish to receive an iftar, then make sure that you register on our website so that we make enough iftars to be able to satisfy the need, inshallah ta'ala. So that will be the only community activity that will be active during the month of Ramadan. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to make this easy upon us. I ask Him subhanahu wa ta'ala to reopen our masajid. I ask Him subhanahu wa ta'ala to protect our community. And I ask Him subhanahu wa ta'ala to alleviate this hardship. Subhanakallahu bihamdik, la ilaha illa anta, nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayk. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.